Okay, so here we are. We're ready to get the reveal going. And I've got my weapons with me. Daniel managed to get this brand new shaver from Shoppers Drug Mart for free using PC Optimum points. And we're going to try it out for the first time today. This should be interesting. Hopefully it won't get too messy. There won't be too much blood. And I'm going to find out what I look like because I have no idea. Here we go. I think I'm going to start with the hair, and then we'll go to the beard and maybe reveal it a bit at a time. We're going to get started now. A while since I've done this. While we're getting going here, I just want to say that we're acknowledging all of our healthcare workers today, the ones that are at the front lines. I chose to go with our local hospital, which is the Ajax Pickering Hospital, but you may want to choose to support the hospital in your own area, and there are links on canadahelps.org for pretty much every hospital to be able to give your support. And I know they appreciate it, and I know that they're watching as I go through this process right now. They have been posting my posts on their site, and I'm sure they'll continue to do that. Here's some of the curls that are coming off. On my site, you'll see some of the names of people I know that are involved in medical, whether it be doctors, nurses, paramedics. They're all facing things that none of us ever anticipated they would have to face on top of the normal things that they face every day. I want them to know how much they're appreciated. This is a very small sacrifice to be making for them. And so far we've raised over $1,200 thanks to good folk like yourselves that are out there making donations online, and you can still do that, and I hope you will even after this video is done. I also want to thank my wife because she's going to see me in a way she's never seen me before. I've always had at least some hair on my face and some hair on my head, and today we're going to go au naturel. Hopefully I can do this without calling Danielle in here, because I would prefer that she not see this until after it's all done. So we're getting rid of the hair first. I have had buzz cuts before, but never taken it right to the wood. This is what we've gathered so far. That's about 5 years of growth with a few minor trims along the way to shape. I also want you to know that I waited till this late in the day to do this because I know that it's Good Friday, and I know that this is a very, very important date on the calendar for myself as a Christian. I am a follower of Jesus, and I'm proud to say that. I have no shame in saying that, and that's why I didn't want to take the spotlight off of the biggest day on the Christian calendar, because it's on this day that Jesus Christ went to the cross for our sins, and he's offered a free gift of eternal life to anybody that believes in him. Sacrifice that I'm making of my hair and beard today is very, very minuscule compared to the sacrifice that he made for all of us. Like I said, anybody that believes. I don't even remember what my head shaped like. My daughter Candace and my wife used to do this for me when I did have my hair short. So this is the first time for me trying it on my own. So we're getting down pretty light on the hair now. Joking earlier today about the fact now I'm going to have to change my Memoji. And I don't even know what that's going to look like at this point, but we'll figure it out. My two friends named Alan, who are already shaved clean on the top, I guess I was just aspiring to be like you guys. That's for Alan Ball and Pastor Alan Buttrin. All right. I think we might start to work on the beard a little bit now. Here's the hair that we've gathered so far. And I think I'm going to work this way down in a little bit of stages, because someday I may decide to grow the beard back. I'm going to decide just how much of it to grow back. Maybe I'll just keep a center goatee. I'm not sure. But here we go. Here comes the face. Getting a little cool in here. There we go. One side. Let's start on the other side now. Give me a bit of Fu Manchu look to my friend Sarah Walters. Even after this beard's gone, I don't mind if you still want to call me ZZ. It was actually Pastor Peter. One day we were having a discussion with Pastor Peter Walters about how long my hair used to be. And it was during that discussion that I actually considered the possibility of growing my hair and beard out. And 5 years later, we're going back. All right, there's the sides gone for the most part. We'll get down to shaving it close in a few minutes here. I'll leave the mustache to last because, as I said, Danielle has never seen me without at least a mustache. So here we are with the Fu Manchu cut. And now we're gonna head on and get rid of the rest of the beard here. Face is shrinking. We're getting close now. You like my personally fitted garbage bag, bib, hair catcher? Here we are, pretty much down to just the mustache. Still lots of hair. Here we go. Thank you. See if my daughter still thinks I look like my uncle when I get done here. See if we can get a little closer. Got some major sawing going on here now. When I started this beard, I was about 50 pounds heavier, so hopefully I've lost a little bit of my double chin since then. Coming off now. It's going to be a cold ride on the bike the first time out with this. Wish I was ambidextrous like my daughter right now. My son Brant wanted me to get rid of my eyebrows too, but that ain't happening. We're getting there. Going faster than I expected so far. Let's switch tools. I am looking forward to saving on shampoo and conditioner. And beard products. I think I'm going to switch tools again and put a little bit of cream on to finish the last few steps here. My head's cold. Down to the nitty-gritty. Thank you. First time these upper lips seen the light of day in about 30, 35, 40 years at least. Somebody is saying, well, put it back for another 35, 40 years. Danielle might be saying the same thing when she sees it. Stubborn spot up here. Thank you. Sorry if I'm hiding the view here. You might not want to see it. Final touches. Well, one casualty on the side here, but I think we're just about there. Thanks for joining us. Thanks for your contributions. And you can still give in the link, and I'll attach the link to the video as well. I'll be posting it on YouTube and then send a link from Facebook, and you can get a look at it later on. Thanks, everyone, and it's been a slice.